Hi everyone, my name is Agnieszka or Aga Furtak, and I would like to talk to you today about my art, photography, dreaming and spiritual surrealism. I've been pursuing art for the last 6-7 years, focusing mainly on photography and collage. As of last year, I started painting as well, so that's a new medium I'm exploring. The focus of the project today is to basically put together an art show with professionally printed work that I've been creating for the last 5 years or so for a gallery show downtown Chicago. I've never asked for any donations before. I've always was able to combine my daily job with my creative life. However, as of last year, I decided that I would like to pursue art full time. So as of now, I'm just studying, creating art, showing my work in galleries, working a lot obviously with models and with nature. I'm definitely interested in spiritual surrealism. I invent these situations either with people or sometimes I just come across them and I try to capture them. These moments, like I said, are very elusive. I could compare them to a drop of water. And you know, it's very hard sometimes to capture them, but if that happens, I experience pure bliss, and I believe this is my true calling to basically encapsulate these beautiful moments. The process of it sometimes can be a little bit uncomfortable for the models, depending who I'm working with. Because a lot of times I create situations that can be maybe disturbing or difficult, and I kind of step in, shift some things around, step back, and then capture the emotional interactions between my models and the situation they're in. A lot of times people are put on the spot for the first time in their life, and they give me something real, rare, something raw, a moment of truth, of honesty, and that is something that I'm looking for. But I'm not interested in really humiliating anyone or make anyone feel uncomfortable, in a sense that I'm just trying to make people see themselves in a different way, and I would like to see it as well as an artist. So that's kind of the process that I go through when I work with people. I love photographing nature and landscapes, so it really depends on the situation what attracts my attention. As in the poetry, the way I create, I kind of follow my mood and my energy, and I stay very present and focused on what is happening with me right now, and that's what I kind of project on my models. However, I don't let my mood direct me. I've learned how to work with the energy I have to get the results precisely the way I envisioned it. It doesn't always happen right away, but most cases I'm really, really lucky, thankful to have people working with me that are really willing to open up and show emotions and show something beautiful and honest and truthful. The reason I'm asking for donations in this project is because I am trying to put together an art show in one of the major galleries in downtown Chicago, and the cost of printing and framing my work is very expensive. Being a starving artist, I don't have a budget of $5,000-$6,000 to professionally frame and print 20-30 pieces of my work. So what I would like to do is invite you to look at my gallery, invite you to look at my work and see if it's worth to support my goal. Every dollar donated will be spent on that project, and you'll all be invited to come to Chicago in the spring and see the work in real life and see me, talk to me and be present at the opening. This is very exciting for me because I've shown my work in major galleries in Chicago, including Navy Pier or like major cultural institutions like Polish Museum of Chicago. However, at this point in my life, I feel like a broader audience deserves to see my pieces, and I think presentation of it is really, really important. That's why I would like to take the opportunity and thank you for your time and for your attention. And I think, you know, the Kickstarter community is just amazing. The way people support artists, support creative ideas. That's something that, you know, we didn't think about even 6-7 years ago. Now, because of the technology, because of the access to internet, I can share my world with you, and if you feel like it's worth a goal, then obviously you can donate whatever is within your budget to support my cause. Thank you so much for the opportunity to speaking with you, to share my work with you, and I hope you enjoy the images, you enjoy my project. I'm really thankful for the opportunity to talk to people who support art, who value art, who understand that art is a very important part of a society, healthy society. Artists, in my opinion, help people understand the world. They bring them closer to unknown, bring them closer to their emotions, to their feelings. By helping bring my project off the ground, you'll be able to continue that idea. Thank you again for the opportunity to speak to you, and I wish you all the best in New Year.